Holt in motion right. Hopkins waiting. Keeps it. Cuts back at the two and dances in for the touchdown. Kelvin Hopkins Jr. went right, then found the opening, trotted in for six, and Army is on the board on just the fourth touchdown allowed by Colgate this entire 2018 season. Out of the shotgun on third and 13, Hopkins, a play fake from the Army 49, now fires left side, and it's caught by Asbury, and then out of bounds at the 34-yard line of Colgate. He beat Ben Hunt. First and goal for Army from the Colgate 2 on the left hash. Hand off Wolfolk, straight ahead, one-legged, pulling a defender in for the touchdown. Darnell Wolfolk, touchdown number 35 in his career on senior day in the end zone. Army extending the lead to 13-0. The core on its feet. It's a high snap, juggled by Atwood, busted play, tackled back at the 31-yard line. Jacob Covington came through to blow that one up after the botched high snap. Atwood waiting for the snap, takes the snap, back to throw, looking, heaves it far side, and it's caught at the 25, cutting back near the 20, but tackled short of the first down, and fumbling is Owen Rocket, picked up by Army, and the Black Knights have it on the turnover at their own 27-yard line. First play of the fourth quarter, first and goal for Army from the Colgate 1. Wolfolk is the fullback, handoff Darnell off left tackle, touchdown Army! Second score of the day for Wolfolk, number 36 in his Army career. And the Black Knights back to a two-touchdown lead. From the Colgate 22, Army on top, 21-14. Army in a tight formation with Klein lined up to the left side as a receiver. Hopkins running left, going to keep it 20-yard line, has the first down, 15-yard line, cuts back to the 10, hit at the 5, carrying himself down to the 3-yard line. A 19-yard gain by Kelvin Hopkins Jr. on third down and six, and Army picks up an enormous first down. Wolfolk, the fullback, Hopkins hands off to Darnell straight ahead, muscling himself in for the touchdown. The trifecta for Darnell Wolfolk on senior day, his third touchdown of the game, and Army to a commanding 27-14 lead with 2 minutes and 6 seconds remaining.